This is the Crosman R-76 airsoft gun. You load it like a banana clip, normal like an AK. You have to wind this up till you feel it like slow down. Takes a while. You can set the little crosshairs as much as you want, like higher or lower. I like to keep mine on 3. This is a little adjustable hop-up system to make it go higher or lower, like the spin. It has a full, semi, and safe switch. It's pretty much full metal. Try semi out. It's like 375 FPS. And then the full. Cut leaves down. Pretty good.